Meantime, a fire on the Colville Reservation has forced one level 3 mandatory evacuation. It's just for one house. It is called the Williams Flat Fire. And initial reports said lightning started that fire just after 3 o'clock this morning when there were a lot of strikes. One of our viewers sent us these photos. It has burned 2,500 acres near Lake Roosevelt, about 7 miles southeast of Keller. This fire still burning uncontained.